Anthony Elliott. I'm standing in Tokyo this evening, the global city of the polished, expensive cities of the West. And in this global city, which has transformed understanding of all cities throughout the world, tonight I'm standing here wondering about the future of cities. That is, cities as we currently know them, but that cities also as they might transform into the future. One of the massive questions that arises, I think, about cities of the future arises as a result of the impacts of artificial intelligence, advanced robotics and supercomputers. And the big question that to my mind arises from the question of AI is that of cities that are becoming increasingly smart and sentient. So what does a city of the future actually start to look like? If we think that already from 2014 onwards, we're in a world effectively where over half of internet traffic now comes from non-human sources, that is from chatbots. So what actually then therefore happens to these smart sentient cities?